so that he doesn't complain later.
Depends what surprise wants to play.
Well, what's the options? What can I play?
Whatever you want.
Tell me what's options.
Everything but a guardian.
Everything but a guardian? Can I be Hebo? Would that be allowed?
Yeah.
Or, yeah? Cool.
You want to solo again? Well, you sure?
I just saw a mid next to Kenny, and then suddenly quickly changed to solo. He's doing it anyway.
I like the idea.
We've got range advantage.
In that case.
In that case.
What was that, Jack? I can't quite hear you.
Oh, dear.
Now, that's not a fair team. Ares, Hades, and Medusa is not sporting at all.
Purification beads.
What?
Purification beads. Is it possible for me to buy six purification beads?
Yeah, can I stack purification beads?
I'm suddenly regretting my decision to choose a character which requires putting myself in a circle with them.
You don't want to be in a circle with any of them.
No.
Maybe Rama.
I'll take Rama and Anubis, but the other three, I'm good.
Like, we'll be standing next to you, and you'll be going, I'm gonna come at your lane. Right, are you going for him? Give me a minute. Go on,
even put yourself Anubis, in a bubble with, circle with his hands. You don't want to be in there with them.
No,
you don't.
Yeah, but I can pretty much insta-kill Anubis with my jump, so that's not a problem.
Yeah, fair play.
Depends how he builds.
Oh my shit!
Who is their jungler? None of them are jungling characters.
Fine by me.
I'm saving Medusa this time.
No,
Kenny. Kenny.
Yes.
Shut up.
We could well be seeing a Hades jungle, or an Ares jungle.
Ares jungle would be scary.
It's out the jungle, I have you now!
You just... Yes.
No!
But the thing is, though, that means we're going to see Ares face off against Odin in a jungle.
Do you need line of sight to do the super, or will it just chain anybody within that circle?
Anyone in the circle, I believe.
Just sit next to the lane and just get somebody else to drag them next to the wall and just chain them through the wall.
Whereabouts am I going, by the way, guys?
What are you? Hebo, mid.
Really? Yeah. Oh, Scylla's gonna go mid.
I'm gonna go solo lane for funsies. Because this can't go any badly wrong.
It already sounds bad.
So I'm guessing I've got Anubis with them. That's fine. See how that goes.
That's the sole reason why I'm going for the other lane. I don't want to deal with Anubis.
Surprise! Skip damage.
I'm skipping.
Jungler can clear damage later.
Anubis is probably going for mana, I guess.
I need to get out of here.
So I've got Rama and Ares.
In solo lane.
What?
And Ares is jungling.
What?
We've got Anubis Medusa, which leaves Hades mid, which does make sense. Also, this is good.
I need the sun. I need to attack the minions. Fine, Anubis, you
okay, I'm going to be honest. I was just talking to myself with Immute. That happened.
What were you saying to yourself?
I was telling Kenny to stop being a fucking idiot and attack now because Ares wasn't such low health. They're all here. Oh, God.
No, recall.
So you told yourself?
No.
Does that mean you technically told yourself to stop being an idiot?
Well, no, because I was like, Kenny, come on, stop attacking the camp because Ares is on like 2 health. We should just finish him. And then I was like, I can't hear myself either.
Kenny!
Hang on.
Kenny! Stop! He's not this stupid. Although he could be.
Joker,
Hades
careful.
Behind you as well, no health.
I know.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Very quick. He's very quick.
Could have got both of them, but
I know. Hey. Damn. Damn. Five gods battled on the solo lane. Only Odin wins.
That's just not helpful. On top of everything else, that's just not helpful.
I thought you were recording.
So, I don't know. I get, I've got Vampiric Shroud, so if I kill minions, I get health.
The amount of damage we're putting out over here is crazy.
So, is there literally nobody in mid lane?
Yep, yeah. I'm loving it. This is a bit, oh no, hang on. Rama's in mid lane. Really? Rama's in mid lane.
So we've got two guardians, dude.
I'm on full health. I'm on full health. Oh dear.
I've got nothing to
record. I think I'm gonna record.
Yeah, I think that's probably a good idea. You know, I'm not sure Conor, but maybe
didn't
want to
miss it. That's you took me time, didn't want to miss it.
Yeah, no, that's fine. We're
although, doing as I know, Ares isn't back yet, so maybe Ares is jungling.
Ares was over here. Ares was over here for a bit. We made him retreat.
Is there something wrong about hearing the words Ares is jungling?
Yeah, no, Ares is on this side again. Nope. Fuck off, Hades.
Find it even weirder that it's the Medusa Anubis, you know.
Yeah, Bale, Joker, Bale.
The typical team build out.
Ares, go and get me.
Yeah, Hades only level 2?
Yeah.
What?
And I just got way too eager to run completely over his head. I could have had him there if I'd actually aimed it rather than just going, oh look, he'll run away from me. Oh wait, he didn't run away from me, shit.
Just so you know, Jack, I'm saving my abilities just in case to help you.
I can have something here,
I do have my super.
Do it.
Like, yeah, it's not that. Minions aren't doing as much damage.
Odin, if you want to kill Rama, he's in the middle with like.
But I've got my super, so if we get her low.
Anyone want Rama kill?
Conor, Ares is not recalling in the tower.
Okay, I need to pull out. But I need to pull out. I can't go for him, Kenny.
Yeah, it's too late anyway by the time.
Oh, I burned her. She's losing some health.
Don't push him. Don't push him, surprise. Because he'll know something's wrong. Yep.
Oh, I was going to grab her, but I don't want to go to the side.
No, you don't.
I've got a tiny bit of lag.
She's got full life. I'm going back.
Okay, well, once you come back, I need to recall.
Yeah.
Right, Ares back up right.
I can really do the purification piece. Just Hades and Anubis are falling so far behind.
Oh.
Just keep up.
I might be falling behind.
No, I'm dead.
You are falling behind.
I'm recalling.
How do I not?
You lured Anubis.
No, Ares, fuck off.
The reason I'm falling behind, Jack, is because I didn't have a meditation yet.
I'm dead. I'm dead. Jesus Christ, he chased me all the way through. But a little fucker. Not that I blame him, it's exactly what
you're
doing in the situation, but still.
Ares and Hades seem a bit aggressive.
I'll keep assisting, because I've got my mana back.
Yeah, I just need the kill on these minions.
It's also not pleasant.
Ah, damn it.
Go back.
Okay. Go on, Medusa.
Can someone help me just guard the middle a second? Because I need to, I've got two in my lane.
Just hold them.
If it's just me and Medusa.
It's just because I've got no mana, that's all. I've got the health to survive, just have no mana. Thank you.
Do attack speed.
Shit!
Okay.
Guys, sorry, I'm playing really badly.
Fuck. The fuck is going on? This team are terrible.
Yeah, and apparently I'm worse.
Excellent. And get
so Hades Medusa jumped to me, did nothing, and then fucked off again.
Medusa will quickly outlevel us over here because she's not sharing XP.
Well, yeah, she will, but I mean,
she's not at the moment.
We're still. It's 7-7-7 at the moment.
Yeah.
I suppose it's because people have only just left us, so.
Because we murdered all her friends.
And family.
A fair few.
Wow.
It felt
it felt like a fair few times each at least.
Anyone seen Ares recently?
Nope.
No, don't worry.
Found
him. Found him.
Okay, really? You're gonna leave the
off
tower?
Ares.
You're getting targeted. Okay. Joker.
Kenny, I'd really get purification
beads
soon if I was you. If you're fighting those two in lane.
Yeah, I know. I'm worried about the fact that I can't do enough damage to them.
I just keep burning them.
I've baited Rama back, so if Odin wants to in the second gank him, please do.
I've got my,
I'm about
I've
to
got
use my super.
I've got my super. I'll super him as well. Three.
See, I was about to say I haven't witnessed any of their supers yet, and I've only just realised that Ares has only just made it to level 5.
Yeah.
Just keep him off the tower just for a second, so
okay.
I can get the
beat the shit out of this tower.
Just guard it for a real sec, do you think?
Grab Medusa, grab. Oh.
I was trying to get out of there, didn't want to take it because I heard a bomb go, so I went round her instead. Sorry about that.
So
okay, I feel like I redeemed myself, despite that was unfair.
See, but I only need to be worrying about Ares on this side. Hades is getting bullied by the minions. I don't know how that's possible as Hades, but
I mean, he's
he
probably
is.
Building damage or something.
Just regarding the tower, I'm coming back now, so you can help.
Currently, he has one item, so who knows?
It's hard to tell, yeah.
I haven't got, don't even say it, I haven't got
6 seconds now I can parlay in, Kenny. I've got my super
yeah,
up.
Yeah, it's fine.
We'll have Ares if I hit this.
Pull back.
No, I didn't. Oh, I got the minions.
Yeah, I'm just stacking up.
Look, I cleared in style, Kenny.
Cleared in style. Bob. Oh, come on. Connor.
Yep.
Whoa, back,
no, he's sorry
up,
coming.
Up,
I had to. I have to sort of anticipate.
Help me.
You travel for quite a while in the air, so it was quite a.
Okay.
Can be dodged. No, if he kept running on his claws, I'd have got him. But obviously he didn't.
Mm.
So yeah. Hades is back.
I thought you were gonna tear Anubis apart with a shot as well. Oh,
I almost hit him.
He's got a super.
Beautiful.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, that was
burn.
But
yeah,
he's not very
more mana
good.
Now. Can't back you up.
I'm just gonna life steal off these minions. Hold on.
You're right. Wait, to hold this lane for a minute or so.
Yep.
So I'm a bit low on mana. But I'm just gonna have to clear.
I'm a bit low on health, but oh no, not okay anymore.
Yeah. Well, so am I.
Not okay anymore.
Yeah. Nope.
Not okay anymore.
I don't think either of us are.
I'm using the stand and fight button.
Okay, so
I feel rather trapped right here, right now.
We've got a sort of semi-competent player behind us and a retard to the front. So I'm
Hades,
just going to engage
off.
The retard to the front. And Ares is now sit there going, "What the fuck is going on?"
Okay,
we
oh no!
We
forgot about that.
I'll try and cover your retreat
Ares.
If they pick up on us.
Ares! Nope. I'm bailing, I'm afraid.
I'm
stunned.
Good, all the way back.
I think I just jumped over him as he tried to use his super. Please tell me that's what happened.
You moron.
I didn't see, but from me...
The noises sounded
like
it.
You trolled the fuck out of him. It just looked like you trolled the fuck out of him.
Let's not sit and recall.
Well, only one thing can be said after that.
Lol.
Oh, I feel rejuvenated.
But you need to be safe for special occasions. Your middle tower
is under attack. Although I need you to hold this lane for me so I can.
I want
recall.
A morale buff. I want a morale buff.
I hit those last two with it as well.
Oh, Odin has.
Yeah. Gonna need you over here soon-ish though, Garnet, because I'm out of mana and not a lot of health.
Well, I'm busy.
Good. I can't do damage, I've just got down to half health.
Thanks for the help on that tower, got it?
No, nice. I'm dead. Super. Yeah, I'm dead.
Joker, let's kill Medusa.
Shit. Okay.
Then. Anubis is following you.
She's stunned. No longer stunned.
I didn't get that down quick enough. Shit.
Is that a stack?
No, it wasn't.
You attack speed, boys.
No. You didn't get the stack. Oh.
Disappointing.
That's always frustrating. Have the power of the sword.
Right. I am going now.
I'm going as well, but that's
I'm having a damage count.
Even 3,000 cap.
I haven't even bought boots yet.
Sort your life out.
Right, I've done it now. I've done
yeah,
it now.
Sort your life out.
Okay, someone's in trouble.
Hey, you see me, it's fine. Thank you, Elbo. Actually, I might help you there.
You can probably have him here.
Yep, thank
that
you.
Was weird play by him.
It's like fishing.
Another one?
It was beautiful, what it was.
Oh, fuck. So I've got the tiniest bit of lag on my abilities.
Oh no,
so it's quite
take that
hard.
Back. Take that back. Ares and Hades are back. They're just taking their sweet time.
Get out of here.
I'm
fuck
gonna go,
off.
Get out I'm going to go pull back while you guys do that. I've got a little thing for you to channel on. Use that to run away. Thanks for the help. We got a couple kills there. That's nice.
Yeah, we did. I'm just life stealing off some
I'm just going to go right. Gold as well, as you kill them.
Speed camps there if anyone wants it.
Yeah, could do with some help like nowish would
yeah.
be real nice.
I see.
Yeah, working on it.
I can hold it. I'm sorry.
Tar, thank you very much.
Ah, oh, shit.
Let me
grab.
Stun Hades for you.
Thank you.
Damn, just missed him. Hello.
Be stunned! Be killed!
Nice. Big super.
Oh, the Khepri stuff. And the Rama super. And Scylla.
Hello.
Nothing more needs to be said. Scylla.
I was there just in case the super missed.
I've got two in my lane, just to let you guys know, so you're aware. Oh, thank you.
There's two in my lane. Oh, and a scarab. Oh, yes, I know these two. Me and Jack have been smashed them all game. And now we're back.
That was genius what just happened. No, that was a piece of art.
I feel slightly sorry for them because they came to the middle lane, had a 2v1, and then became a 3v2, and it was us.
that was just sweet.
Phew, we've got away
Ares,
from that.
I do not want to play with
got
you.
Got away from that scary Rama. Oh, he's back.
Okay, so Ares and Hades are pretty intent
left
on staying
needs
on the
help.
Side.
Left is getting pushed back by Rama.
Ready when you guys up.
Pull them back a little bit more. The fuck was that? Matt, stop lobbing shit.
Yeah, don't do that. Don't do that to it.
God damn it,
no,
Jack. Hades! Ow!
Boop.
Boop.
Aww.
Yes,
stun. Oh, I jumped over her because I didn't realise it activated his invincibility shit.
Yeah.
Let's have the tower.
Many's in the middle. It's free.
I didn't know what happened. All I know there was.
All we know is we're going to have this tower.
No! There's three against one, guys. I can't.
What?
They've got the middle tower.
We were going for a tower.
We've got the more important right tower.
Three against one, and they're going to take a second tower by the looks of it. We're going to lose the entire middle.
They will. They'll back out of that. They're not stupid.
Oh, it's Rama! I'm pulling out of this though.
It's paying attention.
Rama's coming in behind. Oh, I'm confused.
You guys have quite a big conflict. No. Get out of there, Joker. Boys.
I'll do it quickly because it makes my room stink like fucking pickled onions. How long did it take him for him to find them? Oh. What, you just went in and took him back? That's just boring.
Speed away.
Fuck me, they stink.
Super.
Lob him, you fucking bastard. Thank you. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Shit.
Hey, leave my window open. God damn it, man.
I can't stand the beat.
Prat. Oh, great.
Joker, you're running the wrong way, mate. We're all back here.
Onions. Fuck you, Matt.
damn. And blast.
That's better.
Oh, he is so nearly dead. Fuck this.
Right.
Oh well, that's
finally out
that
of
little,
this game.
That little combo.
Right, I'm recording.
I'm gonna buy purees. Yeah, I'm gonna buy purification. I can wait on crits.
Oh, Rama's on the left.
Yeah. I nearly killed him on the other side, so we'll go and do that.
Cancel that out. We're going to show Rama how Rama actually plays.
This is my third game as Rama.
Yes, you're already kicking the ass of everyone left, right, and centre.
Go and get it.
Where's game. Medusa? Where's Medusa surprise? Because I there you go. She's just there. Right.
Stun.
Hey, Medusa. We're gonna be friends. Or she can just die. That also works.
I saw what she was gonna do, and I didn't like it. You're not super
mean,
Medusa.
I don't blame you.
Oh, for God's sake!
You can feck off. Enjoy a nice little carpet.
Do you want to try this?
If we didn't get,
oh, the Ares.
I like working with you, Kenny. I like a little team fight. Let's remember, with some back and some fun times.
You could have souped me then, because the minions were coming on the tower, wasn't it?
Oh,
hello.
Hello, Anubis. Hello.
He probably doesn't think he can kill
join
you,
Joker.
He's so top. He's so topsy-turvy.
Huh? I'm okay, I would not like a tomato from the 8th of September. You're ever so outside. Matt just lobbed him out the window.
I am going to retreat, though, just because I don't want to die.
Yeah, oh, that's why I've sprayed a shit ton of deodorant in my room. Because it's better than... You know, I'd rather die from too much deodorant than my room smelling for good onions.
Right lane is a thing that might need to happen.
As long as it doesn't make my room smell even more, fine.
Nice kills in the tower, man.
Here, let's.
Oh, Rama fucked up
off
the air, didn't he?
For you.
Twat.
I'm gonna recall.
Fucking up when you miss Rama super.
No. No.
That's Ares.
Did
still
you get her? No, I didn't. Please kill her.
Like that.
Thank you, Joker. Thank you so much.
No problem.
Are you trying to get tomatoes into his room? Oh, okay.
Got him.
Crazy fucker. Right then. I shall go help you there, surprise.
If you want, oh god.
Fuck off. Leave my bag. Yeah. Hey. Leave my mug alone, you bastard. Is that actually hers? Yeah. So you haven't found yours yet? Damn you.
There's no point in us being here, Joker. We're just getting them all down for low and they're just going back. Let's go and join this fight on the right.
Okay. Nope.
Mana camp, so if anyone wants it.
Boom.
I'll have it.
Thank you. Very nice.
I'm gonna spray some more deodorant because the smell's coming back.
They're both coming in to your left. To your left.
Anubis.
Two of them.
Oh, hello. Oh god.
Wow, that looks amazing, Sam. Like, yeah, you look awesome. Like, you look fab. New style. Okay. Wouldn't quite go that far, but sure, whatever.
I'm sorry for the kill steals, Connor. But killing people in your ring, your ring super synergizes well with my super.
No, you kill them in the ring, I get buffed.
I know, that's also part of the reason I did it. It was beneficial for both of us.
As long as people die in it, I don't care.
I can't think. What am I gonna get? Yes, okay, we're getting.
Oh, Anubis.
Follow.
Why do you have to come ruin fun? Oh dear.
Right, going back. I'm going back. I've got plenty of time.
Alright, if we pull back a little bit, surprise.
I've got 20 on the board and they've got 15 at the top. This is fine.
Not if a certain somebody is going to get himself killed.
Oh, I'm gonna deal with left tower. So you guys close. Just do whatever you want.
So close.
Given up on tactics now,
Anubis
have you?
Is on.
Yeah, tactics suck.
Look, I'm a monster, and surprises some, I'm not even entirely sure what the fuck that is, so... Brah, kill.
No!
Good stuff.
Probably do help with that against Ares over here, guys.
Okay.
Yep.
Just mass up on that flank and I'll go down here, and they won't know what to do. It'll be fine.
He's here!
There's only four of them anyway.
And that's Anubis. Let's go for
yeah,
it now!
Well, Rama quit.
Did he actually hit anything?
I feel like he rage quit because he's on 0 for 5. I don't feel like that was a legit disconnect.
Okay,
does it say. It doesn't say DC next to his name. It would do if he was disconnected, I think.
Does it?
Oh well. Does it? Yeah,
I've seen bracket DC next to people's names before.
Cool.
I don't know if it actually detects it's a DC or not, but. I've seen that before and I assume it's not in their gamer tag.
Oh, Hades, yeah. Hi.
Yeah, we're gonna get left Phoenix while they weren't looking.
Surprise, need you to come back. Oh no. Yep. Don't worry. He's oh no, he's not. I had some lag.
Thank you. I'm just going to pull back so I can buy some Rod of Tahuti. Although, I've just seen people to shoot at.
Indeed.
Okay, Hades is going away.
No, Anubis.
Yeah,
I'm going to play with
Medusa.
I was tempted to play Medusa, actually. It looks quite fun.
Connor, do you want to play with Medusa? That's a yes.
I'm going to play with
Medusa. Odin make a beeline.
Oh, she did the mistake of opening something because it took her a while to get to react to being attacked. We've all done it.
Well, that looks painful for her.
Go for it.
Ah, shit. Oh,
okay. I'm running through. Let's go and help with this.
Immortal.
There you go.
Now we'll do that.
Huh?
What? No.
Joe, can I get your ass in
that? He wasn't actually locked in there, like,
yes,
there was no doorstop. Yeah, no, there wasn't actually any doorstop there, according to Sam, so...
Right.
I'm recalling. Don't give him any
Joker?
Easy kills.
Would you do the honours?
Hold on. Hold on, I want the shield back.
We've got minions at the moment. We've minions, yes. Just get in.
Oh,
yeah,
oh, yeah,
that's true. Didn't see those.
Did not notice that.
Admittedly, I thought they were going to die.
Ow. Oh, Anubis is super. That was painful.
Come on, Tao. I know I'm weak, but really. There are limits to how slow, or what a low amount of damage I can do. That was a bit too low. It was like at 50 health, and I was going, come on! Die! Too much damage.
Right, I've got.
What am I targeting? So not.
Yeah, I get Deathbringer.
You guys won yet?
Come here, Medusa.
No, sorry.
terrible.
It is. What are you guys up to?
Working on it.
Gee, put your fingers
working
out.
On it. I'm gonna sweep down the left side of the map and then kill the Titan. That's my new game plan.
No, my first death.
Actually, no, fuck it, I'm gonna solo Gold Fury as well.
Fucking hell, Jack. 12-0-7, damn. Well played.
I like Rama.
He has stole many kills, for the record.
A few of them, yeah, are steals. My player damage won't be astronomical.
I'm not sure, I think you've probably done quite a bit. It. More than I have. I haven't played that well.
I just had a super, and I just wanted to push him onto the drone.
Yay!
Teleport
dead. Yay!
Oh, that's boring.
Yes! A winning woot!
Success. I should probably bail.
That's just a bit one-sided.
You'll see it one-sided, yeah. They left me to level up way too easily. Enough.
Yeah. The double guardian was a bad idea, and then the double guardian in the wrong lane was an even worse idea.
If they sent Ares to the middle, it would have probably ruined my game.
Or to the actual... or to a lane he could actually be in.
Yeah. Mm.
It didn't do them any good, those two being there.
No.
Especially since they only actually killed me twice, I think, actually in the lane. The rest of my deaths were out of it.
Okay,
so
I did more player damage than I thought.
It's not as if both of them there did actually do anything.
I did do my fair share.
You definitely did.
It's alright then. It's okay. Nearly got 100k minion damage in a what, like, 25 minute game? Not bad.
I can live with my player damage. I will live with that.
If you were facing two guardians, I think we'd all be disappointed if you didn't have a load of damage.